talent, character, and integrity unite to forge a bond between a player, team, and city that survives the passage of time and connects generations. From 1961 to 1975, number 19, John Ratelle, cemented his legacy in New York and established himself as one of the greatest bluesmen of all time. His 861 games as a bluesman resonates to this day. Graceful and unselfish on the ice, Ratelle sits near the top of all-time goals, assists, and points as a Ranger. He won numerous awards during his time on Broadway, and together with teammates Rod Gilbert and Vic Hadfield, formed one of the most storied and prolific lines in the history of the National Hockey League. Perhaps the only thing to eclipse Ratelle's immense talent was the depth of his character, a two-time recipient of the Lady Byng Trophy, honoring the player best exhibiting sportsmanship and a high standard of play. Ratelle was universally respected. It was no surprise that when the National Hockey League celebrated their top 100 players of all time, Ratelle's name was fittingly on that list. His modest yet debonair manner made Ratelle the epitome of gallant grace and the consummate teammate. Number 19, John Ratelle, always a gentleman, forever a Ranger.